fucking middle. Under pressure, he's
hit. It's picked up
into the end zone. Touchdown, Sooners. You can unhitch the wagon and put the ponies in the barn. The Sugar Bowl is over.
Intercepted. Marshall picks it off.
Linebackers dancing around like they're bringing pressure, and here they come. Reese back to pass, under pressure, hit as he throws, intercepted! It's intercepted! It's going to be a touchdown! Corey Nelson into the end zone! The Sooners have a pick six, and we are 49 seconds into the game. It's 6-0 Oklahoma.
For USC at Arkansas.
Now the Sooners. Going to full deck on the offensive line and swinging out to Peterson to the 40. Running room. Turns on the Jets. One man to beat. 20, 10. Touchdown, Adrian Peterson. 69 yards.
Omo has changed tricks. Adrian Peterson is the deep back for Oklahoma. Gets it. Running to the left side. Spinning away. He's run for 100 yards or more, and he just streaked for that one. He has tied Bo James' record.
Three receiver set. Tight end in motion to the right. Shotgun snap. Dobbs, straight drop. Has time. Looks right. Throws deep right side and is intercepted!
It's a stopping at Norman, folks, an old-fashioned stopping.
That's what I'm going to say. This is not the time to get your timing down, but then again, I'm sure they didn't anticipate, well, they did anticipate possibly having to use it, but certainly not in this situation. They did not expect Joe Hedier to come out and hit 4 of 12 with 2 interceptions. Pressure from OU, Cook hanging in there, he fires it, it's intercepted by Zach Sanchez, his second of the ball game. Sanchez with a pass to the goal line.
First down, here it comes. AD coming your way.
Buster Drew, still on his feet, he might be going again. Touchdown, Oklahoma, 71 yards. And I'm not even moving.
Jamal Anderson, I'm not Nostradamus.
Randall with the Tigers, truly by five.
Sam will lose it. Beckman lost it. Watkins got it. He's in. Touchdown, Oklahoma.
He was spotted at the 29-yard line. Now, we have to remember tonight, Ron, if Fletcher's an ex-quarterback, he'll fake it, as he does here. Fletcher rolling off to the right, looking for the earning stick.
With Oklahoma State.
Very much so. You know, it's one of those what-if syndromes with Daytona. He had so much confidence after spring ball this year. Lindsey's pass is going to be picked off at OU's 5 points. Fletcher, Fletcher, touchdown. Yards and a two-game win streak by Oklahoma State is now history.
So Oklahoma defense held up against everybody. And really good offense is Murray left side, diving. He's in. Touchdown, Oklahoma.
53 yards in the game for Peterson so far. Gets the carry on first down around the end.
Returnable on the 20. Spinning around, look out. This could be another seven. One man to beat. Patrick for the 20. Looking for the end zone. Touchdown, Oklahoma.
They lose here on another fourth down play for the Longhorns. Gotta hurry here. Play clock at four. They're gonna throw for it. Where are they? Stop short. Four plays from the one.
Now it's third. Oh, 27 to go. Five straight drop.
Sideline intercepted. Going straight. And straight. Might go straight to the end zone. Touchdown.